they're not playing basketball. These police investigators are investigating a shooting and a murder last night at Garfield Park here on Garfield Avenue. Police vehicles are parked throughout this neighborhood, and yellow tape is stretched across several alleys and the park as an early morning investigation continues on Garfield Avenue. It's L.A. Parker for the Trentonian. Come back when we update this story.